Oh, the groundhog surrounded. Ginger, no! Ginger, no! Back! Ginger! Oh my god.
He bought the thickest piece of wood.
One bloody tree. Definitely not a groundhog. It's a climbing tree.
We
do live in bubble stick, God knows where. There's a groundhog in our tree! So, what you missed after Ginger bit the thing is we grabbed the dogs up off the ground, and then it started coming after our feet. So. I was scared. We ran back in the house. Oh, not the tree. Oh no, it's climbing the tree again. Dad, quickly. Okay, ah! Oh, we got it. Get the wood. Get the wood. Are you going to take it to the canal?
No, we're going to have barbecue.
He's so terrible. He knows, Sean. Is it, like, moving?
Of course it's moving. Wouldn't you move if someone had you trapped in a bucket?
Maybe. No, but where are you going to take it? Go put it in somebody else's yard. It's going to climb out if you take the wood off. It's going to climb out if you take that wood off.
Yeah, if I take the wood off. I'm not taking the wood off.
I thought you were going to take the wood off.
I didn't know, but it makes me wonder where Mom and Dad are, if they're living in your garden or something. You see any big holes?
Nothing.
I think it's just dry, so
we have the groundhog in a bucket, and we're driving to the canal, so we can release it.
Stop knocking on the bucket.
Is it? Stop it, that's not funny.
Can't John get out and go around and open that?
I have nothing.
Oh, okay, then don't get out. I don't
know what's on the ground. Don't get out. No. Yeah, sure. I'll get on out on that.
Doesn't matter,
tell me
to get out.
Well, there's a berm there. I don't know if you can get over it or not.
Just dump him into the berm. You're on video.
No, I mean, okay,
we'll
figure out what he is later.
In the bucket. Ah, honey! You're hysterical.
He's got a little teeth.
All right, watch yourself.
It's a badger! I swear it's a badger. Hey, you're shadowing it.
I will.
Ew.
All right, stand back so I can let it go. Ready?